I'm gonna need like at least a dozen of those.
You know, you'll get what I give you. This isn't the Waffle House.
Rhonda down at the Waffle House take care of me. Jamie, Lego Magos.
Lego Magos. Today we are flipping the classic blueberry frozen pancakes on their head, but they're gonna be a lot more nutritious and you'll be able to start off your day on the right note. Ready?
I'm ready.
We're here at Sprouts and we're gonna go grab some ingredients to make our pancakes. We're gonna start off by getting some oats and flour.
I eat oats when I wanna get jacked.
When does that happen? So these are quick cooking oats. These are gonna make up part of the whole grains in our pancakes.
Syrup, that's how we say it where I'm from.
Syrup.
Syrup.
We're gonna make a super simple topper with just almond butter and maple syrup. It's gonna stretch the maple syrup out a little bit more, plus add in some heart healthy fats.
Where's the Aunt Jemima?
Not Aunt Jemima today. We're gonna go for pure grade A organic maple syrup. All right, I think that's, whoa.
I can't stop like that.
You gotta be ready for it. I think we got what we need, so let's head back and start making our snacks. The first step in this recipe is going to be soaking some quick cooking oats. We've got 1 cup of buttermilk. The buttermilk is gonna help them soften. It's gonna create this creamy interior texture in our pancakes. So we're gonna let these guys sit for about 15 minutes, and then next we're gonna get started on the dry ingredients. We've got white whole wheat flour. This is gonna add some nice nutty flavor while boosting the whole grains of our pancakes. Next, we've got some chai spices. We've got a mixture of cinnamon, cardamom, allspice, and ginger. I like using these full-bodied, heady flavors in pancakes because they add just a nice warm element to them. If you're only gonna use 1 or 2 of the spices, I would use ginger or cardamom because they just pair beautifully with blueberries. So we've got baking powder and baking soda, our dynamic duo, and we got a little bit of salt. So we'll just give this a little whisk. Now to this, we're gonna add the rest of our wet ingredients. We've got 1 egg, a little bit of vanilla extract, and we're going to add a dash of maple syrup. The blueberries are gonna infuse our pancakes with a lot of natural sweetness, but just for a little extra level of sweet flavor.
Syrup.
Scissor. We've got our wet ingredients combined and we've got our dry ingredients. We're gonna go ahead and combine these two and then we'll start making our pancakes. Over here, we've got 1 cup of frozen wild blueberries that we let thaw. We're using wild because they have twice the antioxidant capacity as the fresh cultivated blueberries, and they have less water content, which means more concentrated flavor.
Keep adding the blueberries.
Great, let's start cooking our stacks. My trick to getting even pancakes is to use a measuring cup. So I've got a 1/3 cup measure right here. And now we're just going to pick up a scant 1/3 cup of batter and we will put this right onto our skillet. One of those beauties. I see some bubbles. We're gonna go for the flip.
Bubbles mean flip.
Bubbles mean flip.
And those look good.
They look great. So we've got 1/4 cup of almond butter. About 2 to 2.5 tablespoons of maple syrup. This is just gonna drizzle over the pancakes like a dream. You ready to top these stacks?
Yes, yes, yes.
The best thing about these pancakes is they have this super light, fluffy texture, but they're still hearty and they're gonna supercharge your morning with whole grains. It almost looks like a frosting. I'm gonna go ahead and dive in.
Dive in, girl?
Yeah. Look at that fluff factor.
How they taste?
So good. The best thing about these is that you can make them ahead, freeze them, and make everyday pancake day.
As it should be.
You wanna get in on this?
Yes.
I'll let you have a bite.
Oh, that was so
good. That was the messiest bite.
It doesn't matter.
I guess it doesn't matter. Mm. Compared to these, the frozen boxed Eggo waffles, I mean, these just pale in comparison, literally and figuratively. So if you'd like to see more recipes like this, make sure to check out our Facebook page, The New Healthy with Jamie. Leave us a comment about what you would like to see next time. Make sure you follow along and give us a like, and we'll see you in the next episode.
All right, give me the pancakes.
These are mine.
What? Jamie.